Hi guys.
Hello everybody.
Hi guys, it's Nico. Our feet are itching, we're really missing the racing action.
Next week it will be the first round of our hashtag Race Home Charity Racing Series, and you can be part of it.
You can win a spot on the grid together with us and race against us.
The way it works is pretty simple.
If you are a member of the PlayStation Network, you can actually develop your own design for the Audi e-tron Vision Gran Turismo.
Post it on social media with the mentioned hashtags.
Then it will be judged by a jury, and the most creative one will win the spot in the race with us.
The jury actually is consisting of us, the six Audi e-tron drivers.
For me personally, a good looking racing car is always as well a fast race car. That for me goes hand in hand.
What I like to see is something that's bright, easy to see on track.
For the last 2 years, I drove the blue car on ETM, which I personally really like because, as you can see, pretty well actually.
Small details when you're up close to the car, things like metallic paint or some edgy things like camouflage details.
I personally like colors like red, black, white, typical Audi colors, I would say.
What I do like in liveries that are kind of like little secrets in it. So in the sense that if you can see my helmet, it has the same. It has only glitter on the white. And on the dark gray it doesn't. So those little secrets, you know, that you really see only if you really look into the details of the livery, that's how I really like.
We are all looking forward to it. We are excited. I will see some of you on the grid.
Until then, stay healthy, stay home, good luck, and see you soon.
Good luck with the competition and stay safe, everyone.
So I wish you best of luck. Looking forward to see you soon and stay safe.